get stuck.
Where is he? There's like a White Walker. Those are people. Those are White Walkers.
Those are whites.
Whites. No, those are White Walkers.
No.
You know what they are.
Those are.
I think those are White Walkers.
Those are whites.
Why would they be whites? There's not even that many of them.
White Walkers are the
whites.
Whites
are the zombies.
Whites are the zombies.
I know that. Yeah, okay.
Yep, those are whites. You're gonna fight him that looks like him.
Oh, that would suck.
Or his dad.
There's a walker. Is that the original one that he watched him stab?
They're all looking at him.
They all see him.
The Night King! He saw me!
He touched you.
I don't know, he was close, but...
He touched you. He knows you're here. He's come for you.
But he can't get it.
He can now. His mark is on you.
Should have gone there.
Can't be locked in such.
Hold up.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
The time has come.
The time for what?
For you to become me.
But am I ready?
No.
If we want to survive, we need Winterfell. And to take Winterfell, we need more men.
How well do you know the North, Sir Davos?
Precious little, my lady.
My father always said Northerners are different, more loyal, more suspicious of outsiders.
They may well be loyal, but how many wars up against the Boltons when they betrayed your family? John's not convinced them to fight alongside them. They need to believe it's a fight they can win.
There are more than three other houses in the North. Glover, Mormont, Kerwin, Maes, and Hornwood. 2 dozen more. Together they equal all the others.
John is every bit as much Ned Stark's son as Ramsay's Roose Boltons. And there are also the Tullys. They're not Northern, but they will back us against the Boltons without question. Ramsay received a raven before I escaped Winterfell.
That's good. Marcus is electric. His support will mean a great deal. Stark, Tully, a few more houses. Almost starts to look like one inside.
I don't like leaving you here alone.
With John?
Not him. He seems trustworthy. A bit brooding, perhaps. I suppose it's understandable, considering. The others, though. And with Stannis paid for his crime, where were they? Already out looking for a leader with better prospects. And that wildling fellow with a beard.
John isn't Torment. John isn't Davos or Rebel nor Stannis for that matter. John is John. He's my brother. He'll keep me safe. I trust him.
Then why did you lie to him when he asked you how you learned about Riverrun?
Good. Because I made this for you. I made it like the one father used to wear. As near as I can remember.
Wow. Like a Tormund stare.
That's pretty funny.
That's the best thing. Ed is so pure.
Now he's Lord Commander of the Night's Watch. Courtesy of John.
Step in the right direction.
Yeah, he befriended the right guy.
Should we close the gate, Lord Commander?
I'm not the Lord Commander. Yeah. Close the bloody gate.
I'm okay. I'm talking. Hold up. I'm not the
Hulu.
The rasher of bacon and some blood sausage.
She's just a brand new. did that stop us? Well, I guess what was a big deal.
And it was hard for him to push it.
Yeah. So sad.
That's so...
That's why you said Hodor all the time. Oh man.
Oh man. Hodor was one of my favorites too. I loved Hodor.
That was like his that was his purpose in life.
No, it wasn't. Not. It was only his
not
purpose.
Before.
Only because Bran was a bubble.
Yeah.
And he just couldn't wake up from his dream because he was obsessed with his dad.
Yeah, that was kind of Bran's fault right there, but like it's still all makes it's all coming around now.
Aww.
That's crazy. It explains why
you guys were wondering about Hodor a while back.
I may have lied when I said I didn't know.
I may have lied. I mean, he held him off for a while, actually.
Are you sure we can't watch another
one? 7:30.
Depends on our work schedule.
I don't know. Where do you have to work from?
No, upstairs. I'm coming down. We got court here.
That was called The Door, by the way.
Oh, man.
See, that would have been a spoiler title, The Door. Well, not total spoiler, because you'd be like, what's The Door
I
about?
Knew it. I knew the title. I'm like, what is this? I don't even remember yet. And I'm like,
Oh, crap.
Dad, great job.
The next episode is Blood of My Blood.
You guys want the Nelly thing.
Oh, look at Sam.
He smiled.
That was really, really sad. Yeah. I don't know what was sadder, seeing Hodor hold the door, or seeing him have a seizure. Because both of those were equally sad.
There was
seeing
him hold the door.
Or when Summer sacrificed himself for them. Or when that little tree nymph, Leaf did. Oh.
Leaf was like, I probably shouldn't have made White Walkers.
She did it for the war.
Well, now
her people were getting killed. By the first men.
Yeah, it was because of men that she made them.
I bet nowadays she would get some.
Well, yeah, probably.
She just died. Man, that's crazy.
You know, this is all Bran's fault because he couldn't wake up.
Yeah, basically.
Because he's too obsessed with his dad.
Or is it the children's fault for making them in the first place?
No,
or the first men's for the...
Attacking the children. And chopping down.
I'm saying it's the reason that Hodor died was because Bran refused to wake up,
mm-hmm.
which caused a time loop. Yeah. Like, he literally ripped a hole in time.
Yeah, that's crazy when you think about the time stuff.
He just ripped a hole. Are you guys ready? Everything about the doors.
Yeah.
So,
We didn't do one from last episode, too.
OSHA.
No.
Oh,
Yeah.
Is that all?
That was sad. But now we know why his name's Hodor.
His nickname is Hodor.
His entire life, holding the door.
Yeah. Oh. All he said was Hodor.
Oh.
Hold the door. Hold the door.
Oh. The board is blank again.
Basically. Tell us your today.
Why was there death like that? It's only episode 5. It's all the nicest people. You didn't sing your song.
What? Yeah, you forgot, Anna.
What song?
Shoot, well, it's supposed to be in the beginning anyway, so I mean, like...
What are you doing?
Remember? The surprise.
It's gonna be the 12 days of countdown.
12 days countdown. So we have 12
Because when
months
this episode airs, there will be 12 days till the premiere.
You guys are all gonna watch it, though, so...
What?
They're not allowed to watch the...
We can
watch the premiere, but I mean, like...
We can't.
Me and Renee can technically go home right now and watch episodes.
If you do, I will personally.
Well, then, if you guys get to watch season 8, then so do we.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We're going
to
skip ahead.
Everyone's watching season... Oh.
We're watching.
Why don't you skip ahead to
watch
season
8? We're watching it when you guys watch it.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, that's the plan.
You guys
are
coming up to our place, and we're just going to watch it.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you guys meant, like, you guys were going to watch it ahead of us, and I was like...
Oh, no.
We can't watch it ahead of you.
You're going to post this on YouTube 12 days before season 8 premieres.
This episode comes out...
Yeah, because then 6-6 is
11
days, 6-7...
10, 7,
it goes all the way
to
where 7-07, it will be posted the morning of the premiere.
That's pretty good. It's going to be on my birthday, though. 6-7, that's my birthday.
I'm saying
season 6, episode 7.
The premiere is April 14th.
June is what you're talking about. June 7th.
Yeah, that's my birthday.
But, like, that's not when the premiere is.
He said 6-7. That's what I thought he meant.
He said 7-23.
Okay.
April's 4th. Right.
That was a really sad episode, only because of the ending. I mean, the part with Danny was pretty cool.
Yeah. It was also cool when Tormund was staring down Bran.
Yeah.
That was really funny.
That was funny.
Tormund's gonna try to smash it. She's like, no. Or they're gonna get together and they're actually love happily ever after.
Yeah,
but
Jaime gets jealous.
Yeah, but he can't marry her anyways. He's in the Kingsguard.
Yeah, Jaime's gonna get jealous.
He's been down there with Cersei for a long time now. He's like, I miss me some sissy cushy.
But he's gonna get jealous.
But he's not like
he's gonna
guard.
See Bran and he's gonna be like,
he's never going to see Brienne again. She's on the wall. He's down in King's Landing.
So?
They're not going to meet each other before one of them dies. That's how the show works. Two people love each other. One of them dies.
Really, what about Jeremy and Cersei? Jamie?
Yeah, weird. That's an incestual relationship. I'm talking about normal relationships.
What about Danny and Dario?
They
That's
don't love
not
each
real
other.
Love.
Sam
and Gilly.
Oh,
someone's gonna die. Someone is going to die. One or the other is going to die.
Okay, what about...
How about we Gilly?
Oh, yeah. Marjorie and Tommen.
Oh, a death is soon to come.
Marjorie.
I would say Kat and Ned, but, you know... Drogo
They're both
and,
dead.
Exactly.
Drogo and Danny, Kat and Ned, Joffrey and...
No, Drogo and Danny saw each other when they were alive.
But... Drogo died because it was true love.
But that's not what we're talking about.
We're saying that if there's actual true love between two people, one of them's gonna die.
Before they meet each other.
No,
what about Tommen and Marjorie?
Jon and Sansa.
Cersei.
Jon and Ygritte.
Cersei
and
Ygritte died.
Because
Cersei
and
Tommen. It's not romantic love. It's still true love.
Have you ever watched Maleficent?
Hi. Yes, I have.
I think Hannah watched it. I think I might
have
watched
I think
it
Tommen is going to die.
Tommen might not die.
I think everybody's going
to
die.
Tommen has to die
and
by the end of this series. Even if he doesn't die next season.
No.
Like, there's going to be not Tommen on the throne. Because,
The Game of Thrones is not going to end with, like, a 14-year-old. I will protest. I will email with George and I will tell him I am unsatisfied with this ending.
A lot of people probably will be, but I mean,
yeah, whatever it ends up as, someone's gonna be unsatisfied.
Renee, if Danny does not end up on the throne, you and I will march there with picket signs.
Yes.
We will picket his house.
Give us some of your money, please.
No. I was gonna
It'd be amazing if he's just like, here, here's $100. Thank you, well, no.
If we think about it, I'm really proud that Danny, Sansa, Arya, Bran, and Rickon has all lived through six seasons.
And you're all Starks.
I would say Jon, but he died.
He died. Yeah.
He had a couple episode layoff.
Yeah.
He got put on unemployment for a couple weeks.
And he also died.
No, he was in the episodes. He's just a later
guy. Honestly, I wouldn't count Jon as one of the surviving characters from season one.
Also, Cersei and Jaime.
Because he died.
Yeah. Cersei and Jaime, that's a little bit.
He still might be alive, but
what about the White Walkers?
Oh, yeah. Yep. They probably love each other.
How do you think they make more White Walkers?
Oh.
Yeah, they ain't got Craster anymore, though.
Yeah, how many White Walkers did they make with him?
99.
Oh. Yeah, at least 99.
At least he told Gior that he had 99 sons.
Yeah. Roughly about
99
sons.
If it was 99, now it's like 90, maybe like 7 or something like that, because they killed a couple.
They've killed
Mira killed one.
Yeah,
so now we have Jon.
Mira.
We have Sam, and Mira have all killed White Walkers.
I still say that they should just melt all the Valyrian steel that they have and turn them into small daggers for an army to have.
Okay, so Sansa gets a letter from Littlefinger, and then she goes and meets Littlefinger with Brienne. And
I feel like Littlefinger is setting that up to lure them away from the people, like, and murder them.
I feel like he's going to help.
Move in at the wall. Why would he help? He literally...
I feel deep down inside me he's gonna maybe help, maybe. I'm hoping he'll actually help him. Either that or I'll just decline his help, and that'll be it.
Okay, so guess what? Mordor is dead.
Hold the door.
There's also the fact that there's a Red Priestess that is going to work for Dany now.
Oh, yeah. How did you guys think of that scene?
I hate that. That was so confusing.
I hate like, that. And I want that lady to die already. Unless she turns up being cool, then no.
I hate her already.
For the most part, I like
all she's going to spread word to help Dany.
I hate her. She's the chosen one by the Lord of Light.
Yeah, and, well, the Lord of Light so far has been terrible.
No. So listen, Tyrion said, or Varys said, but the other one chose Stannis. And then she's like, we all make our mistakes. We see the real one. Maybe.
No.
The Lord of Light brought back to life two different people after they died. And they're completely normal. So, like, and then, yeah, the old gods have... Bran and his warging and time traveling and making white.
Yeah,
water.
Well, at least they're not like crazy, trying to like light people on fire with the old gods.
Yeah.
Like the Lord of Light, like they like light people on fire.
They burn children to death.
Yeah, that makes it automatically the worst religion in the whole entire show.
But maybe this branch of it isn't that. The High Sparrow ones kind of were...
Oh, yeah, that one's pretty bad, too. But they haven't killed anyone yet. They just imprisoned a bunch of people.
They've killed people.
They have killed them.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember.
Do you not remember when they imprisoned you? You just said you just killed a whole bunch of prostitutes.
Oh.
Okay, and...
Oh, what did you think of the play over in Braavos?
That's fun.
Pretty interesting.
It hurt me watching Arya watch it. You mean watching a girl watch it?
Yeah, she's not Arya anymore.
She is.
I feel like that was a test for the guy to see like how she'd react. Yeah, so that she would, and she failed it. Because last time she was set to do something like that, she just yeeted the guy who patient knew him, which proved that she's not ready to be nobody yet. I don't like the wave.
No?
I don't like her.
I like her. She's pretty cool.
I don't like her. She's stupid.
She's like a bitchy teenager out of her woods at all times.
So Jasmine.
Worse than Jasmine. Renee's worse than Jasmine.
Jasmine's like, I think I like her.
Renee's worse than I am, though.
No.
yourself, maybe, or he's gonna die.
I cried. I was like, oh!
I thought Danny was gonna grab him and kiss him, and I was like,
oh, I know.
You were also very nice.
I mean, no, not very nice, because he's like 60 and she's like 20.
Yeah, but it's like in a time period, it's okay.
No, it's not. Literally nobody else finds it normal besides you, Zach.
That's what was normal.
That's the same with the incest, when you're like, oh, that was normal back then, even though literally people are in prison for doing that kind of stuff.
Yeah, but not before the crazy people took over.
Back then it was common to marry like your third cousin.
Yeah.
Not your brother.
Yeah, you were saying that it was normal to marry your first cousins and brothers.
No, I said that a 60-year-old
guy.
That's
literally exactly what you said.
Did you not see Walter Frey in his, like,
Do you see how people look at him? Because it's not normal. And then you're like, oh, that's normal for them.
Or like Craster.
Renee, oh. I think your man might have some weird kinks and fetishes.
Okay.
I just need to be a 14-year-old girl, and he just wants to be like a 30-year-old.
Exactly. I want to be 30.
You want to be like Marin.
Who?
Except Marin. You're not going to beat me, hopefully.
No, I will. I'll be like...
That was normal back then.
That was... Yeah. It's normal these times, Renee.
Yeah.
Okay.
So... I miss Gendry.
Yeah,
he's
dead. Yeah, where is he?
Still roaming.
We haven't seen him in like a year.
It's been the joke forever.
Yeah, he's just still roaming.
Please be kind and tell us, do we ever see Gendry again?
I don't know. Season 8 hasn't come out yet.
Yeah.
We don't see him.
No.
Unless it's in season 8.
I really want
he's
to see Gendry again.
Yeah, well, he probably just, like, died, like, as a character. Like, the actor that played Gendry died.
Remember Old Nan?
Yep.
We're not going to see her anymore.
Old Man.
Nan.
I was like, what? Who are we talking about?
Okay, are we ready to sign off?
Okay,
yeah.
Yeah, ready to sign off and start the next one.
Okay. We didn't do half of these, but
it's a big season.
We talked about the important ones.
Yeah, like, Beyond's and yours. Departure.